Oh. Let this be a lesson to you kiddies. Don't ever buy a trolling motor that's used. Ended up paddling back. Can't wait to get my fucking outboard back. Cause this shit sucks. Well, one thing's for sure, this kayak is stable, boy.